Even though the fair doesn't actually start until Thursday, there are some businesses already pretty much finished setting up.
News Channel 8's Kim St. Onge found a family who's been going to the fair for more than a half century.
Tucked in the northwest corner of the state fair,
going to come to a point where you run out of room.
You'll find the Western Edge. For the past 60 years, Jessica Edge's family has been selling boots.
Started with my great grandparents. They had a Western store in Hampton, Iowa. They've been coming to the state fair, well, since I can remember, obviously.
Through name changes and location changes.
We used to be on the west side of the horse barn, and now we're on the northwest corner of the horse barn.
One thing has stayed the same.
I don't see myself doing anything else. I really wouldn't want to. I enjoy it. It is a lot of hard work, but what isn't?
For the last 15 years, Jessica and her two brothers have been running the business.
All grown up with it, so we're used to it. We've worked here, making our way through college, and liked it so much we decided to come back.
Coming back to unload, set up, and organize to prepare for the state fair.
It's rewarding to have family come back and show an interest and know that it's going to keep going on what you've built.
So this year, the Edge family has a lot more than selling boots to look forward to.
We see a lot of the same people that we went to college with. Now they're coming back with their kids and still buying boots and hats and belts and clothes and everything that we have to offer.
Just another perk of the state fair that has been 60 years in the making.